He used to think it was coal.
G'day, I'm Jake from Makes Science Fun. I've got Geordie, my cousin's son, and Samuel, of course. We're in a secret government location. Where during World War II, they used to extract oil from shale. Here we go, Geordie, hold that. Is that shale, mate?
Looks like shale.
You know what it is, mate?
Dirt.
Cow poo.
Cow poo?
That's the shale, mate.
Ew.
That's cow poo, but that, this black stuff, quite dense. Okay, it feels denser than coal, and that's what we dig out of the mountains around us.
When they mined up the shale, they put the shale into the crate thing, and then they'd put them on these rails, and then they'd transport the shale in the car to the furnace.
And they used to heat the living daylights out of lots of heat. You make the oil burn off and boil off, and you got the oil vapors.
Incy wincy spider went up the oil pipe. Down came the oil and washed poor incy out. There's lots of old oil tanks.
And so you need to pump water out of the river, which is just over there, and use that water to cool down that oil so that you got liquid oil, and then you can put the liquid oil in.
What?
Cars.
Vehicles.
Boats.
Helicopters.
No, not helicopters.
Yes, you do.
That was in the 1945, so we're talking about 60 years ago. But my family used to come here about 40 years ago, and that was only, you know, 15 years after it had closed. It used to be in a lot better condition. In fact, there was still so much machinery around. We were able to make, like, little roller coaster rides and that sort of thing. And
rockets.
No, we never made rockets. But anyway, it's a pretty cool place. It's a bit like a ghost town.
Yeah, I think there's zombies.
I used to think there were zombies and stuff around here.
You used to think there were zombies and stuff?
Yeah, like things that will come and attack us, like skeletons.
Or big mummies.
Right.
Don't they live in the desert?
No.
Like in the big pyramids?
No.
Mummies. So there's old pipes and there's old tanks and that sort of thing.
Yeah.
And later on today, we'll take some of this shale back to the campsite. And we'll
put it on the fire.
Put it on the fire.
There is some shale down at the creek.
There's some shale. Oh, shale. Oh, there's shale.
I did it flying down here. Shale. Shale. Look at the shale burning. The oil's coming off and look at that black smoke. This has been Geordie from Make Science Fun. Thanks for joining us today. Make sure you hit the big subscribe button and smash it.